guys, now I'm here inside where my tree is, the dead tree bark, whatever you call it. And this is my dendrobium. Last time I showed it here, my dendrobium, it wasn't really open fully yet, all of them. But look at us now, guys. They are everywhere. And it's pretty good. Smell amazing here. And I like this that they're really open and so attractive. Flowers everywhere. And smell perfume everywhere. Look at that, guys. She's really in full sun. Coldy, wintry here outside. No any shelter, but really. This is not the local orchid. She's really like the climate outside. Oh, it's every day. So I thought I'd... Voila, guys. There you go. It's really nice in here. Cold, winter, windy. And happen this one. When the spring come out, which is really soon. Oh, wow. This is other... This is spike, another spike for flowers or growth. I think that's really for the spike. So when the winter is finished, look at this, amazing this one. Why you go like that? Okay. So when this one finished flowering, or spring or summertime is the season one, I just give them water twice or three times a day. I'm not really busy then. And often all this plant leaves will come back to life again, new fresh one, new baby leaves, and it's all of greenery here, and even more growth, as you can see. Now, as you can see, it's a pretty bulb, less leaves, but pretty good. That's how they are. And if you're really new beginner here and you want to collect the orchids, would like to recommend you this dendrobium orchids. That very hardy plant. If you know the basic, and you're alright, don't have to worry about them at all. Last time I went outside as well, we just go jog and walking. I saw some of these houses there. They're really in the big tree, like two or three of them. It's really full of them, really clustered together, and full of flowers like this, which is pretty amazing. And my. Good. Yeah, enjoy this one, guys. Yeah, stay here. You can stay there for months too. Amazing. And my background music is the natural wildlife, full of birds here in surrounding trees. Oh, I can't wait for spring soon. Enjoy, guys. Welcome to our team, Orchid. I hope you enjoy my updates today for our dendrobium outside. Flowers now. They're all fully open. Oh, this one is not, but the rest it is. Yeah, some of them got a bud blast. Got really cold last time and windy too. So this one got a bud blast. I'll see. She opened, but not, it's just quickly gone. The weather is annoying sometimes, but it's okay. That's a mother nature for you. Very special. Very easy to place too. There you go, guys. No need to. This one is just really for the natural one. Very natural one. And I didn't put a lot of. I give them really good soak of. Sea soil, that's it, and the calcium and magnesium just once a year, and probably that's make them stronger. The rest I didn't do any special on them compared to my orchids in the pot. So therefore, this alone, the more you got more flowers, should do as well. There you go. I'm just gonna update it to you, and when this flower is finished, and then the season again. In there like all year long. Amazing, but now it's really good. Yeah, like flowering this all whole year round. Amazing though. is always full sun, and in the really like 3 o'clock or 4, shaded with the nice on the back here, and then full of trees like that, it shed right here. It's good, but still full of sun, which is really giving full nutrients, natural nutrients that really all plants needed, supposed to be. That's it, guys. Welcome, lover, again here in Australia. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do, and make sure you leave a comment down below, and let me know what you think about the beautiful dendrobium, or you share your story about them if you got collect with this in your home. Taking care of them, but it's really good. You don't have to worry about this at all. See you guys next time, and I hope you enjoy this and have a good day. Bye for now. Gee, the flower everywhere. Amazing, isn't it? See you again. See ya.